Nope. Uh-uh. Killed my whole city.
Why? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
on my body.
It's still installing.
Hmm?
It's still installing.
You're like, what the hell are you installing taking this goddamn long?
It's basically Elder Scrolls Online. Thank you. Let Gallery bring all the pieces. It was basically it. What? Oh, I got on you. Barbecue hot dogs is a different kind of hit. Mm? Barbecue hot dogs is a different kind of hit.
Yeah.
You look at me like, what the fuck? eat my hot dog. What the hell is wrong with you? You my hot dog. I forgot. What the hell is this? Right? Was that not what was going through your head? Get that big, I get tired of it.
Huh?
When you get that big, I get tired of it. It's just work. When you get that big, I get tired of it. It's just work. What you mean?
I'm trying to hit 150,000 people and $1 million. And when I killed off everybody, it set me back. I should have been finished my job.
Oh, you were trying to kill off everybody?
No.
What happened?
I accidentally put the water intake down
in the
here.
Sewage?
It was dark when I did it, and I didn't realize it, and I put 3 water intakes right here. So it was taking in the dirty water, and of course that killed off quite a bit of time going back in, having to abandoned buildings. I was able to save it.
Where you doing water intake from?
Mm-hmm.
You doing water intake on that side?
Mm-hmm. I thought I could sneak a few up there and do it that way, but apparently not.
If any, you're only going to put some farther down.
Yeah, but I think I should have enough water. At this point, I'm trying to manage these abandoned buildings. I'm just trying to get those buildings. I'm not really too worried about it.
And you got the big things you can put in?
Hmm?
Any other big attractions you can put in?
That's what I was doing. That's why I just put the zoo in, but it don't even seem like over here getting a lot of play, so I don't even know.
You know, you got room to grow.
Huh?
All that woodlands, right?
Okay. what you might as well do. Go ahead and let that charge up.
You know. Shitload damn games. I think the 12th, they're going to announce a shitload damn games.
When?
The 12th.
The 12th of this month?
They probably going to have one.
Is that when E3 is?
No, that's when their event is. I haven't heard anything about E3 this year. My account's in the game. But the Xbox Bethesda
is the 12th, yeah. And the whole Xbox got Bethesda?
Yes. Just like Ark, which is a game, mm-hmm. It comes out on PC and Xbox a whole year ahead. Mm. Xbox Ark 2.
I got you.
So Xbox wants some shit. They got too many companies coming out.
Oh,
there
we go.
Barbecue sauce is just to sit there and wipe on the barbecue while it's grilling. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna have to work on one more. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna work on one more.
Barbecue sauce?
A thin barbecue sauce that I can just put on the barbecue.
Why not just water down the regular
mushroom? Yeah, it's gonna. I'm probably gonna water down. Sweet baby rays, and then get like, I don't know what, and add to it. Usually they mix like a hot sauce and a barbecue sauce together, you know? Should just bought Conan. They should just did Conan too. Instead of DLC and trying to squeeze more money out of it.
Mm-hmm. Like a turnip. Hmm? Like a turnip.
If they would have brought out Conan 2 when people were still playing it, well, even if they would have announced Conan 2 when people were still playing it, you know? Waiting for the new one to come out. Mm-hmm. They announced a DLC, and the DLC will flop. You know?
You want to go out, or you want to cook something?
Burger. What's going on in here? We still gotta go to Walmart in here. I always like Skyrim a lot better. You know?
What do you
I always like Skyrim better than Fallout.
check Twilight.
I don't want to leave. This is an interesting one. You're going to teach you how to play. Teach you about survival game. What makes me me?
What makes you you? You're intelligent, you're handsome, you're charismatic.
Okay, we got intelligent, charisma.
No, handsome. Strength, of course.
Locked up 25 years, the day before have a party, say who gives a fuck about cleaning up and leave.
Huh?
Locked up for 25 years, the day before it, no time for the door to open, have a party and say fuck who cares about leaving. Nobody can clean up.